Hello viewer, welcome to my channel Unboxing Bro Bangladesh. I am back with another video. I am your host and friend Mohammed Majdul Islam here presenting another video. Today's topic, you know, it's very sensitive and it's very helpful for your health. That is, today I'm going to unbox an oximeter, and also I will review that product. So before starting my video, let's point out some point. It's a pulse oximeter, you can see, and I am just describing some features of it. Its model, you see, JPD500E, color OLED display, user friendly design, 6 display modes, 4 directions display, blood perfusion index PI as a low at 0.25%. So lot more talk has been done. I am going to unbox shortly. So before you know viewing this, please subscribe my channel and give me some hope so that I carry on my video, and hit the bell icon so that you can get all the video I upload. So I'm giving you quick unboxing and review. So I'm unpackaging that box, you see. Shortly package it. Let's see the box. Let's see what's in it. There is a box, and the oximeter is probably on this box. You can see. Here's some instruction. Instruction to use it. Probably will not see this. I will show how it works. And some, you know, the battery. You can see the 2 battery. So keeping this box aside, opening it. You can see. There is a object that will help you to hook, and it will carry when you wear it in your something. So you can see closely the oximeter. You can see here the details is there. So I will discuss now how you have to use it, and how. So firstly, you have to open this. You know, here are 2 battery you have to put. Inserted. So here I'm just, you can lock here, that button you have to push it forward, and then it will not open, it will be locked. So now let's see my heart rate, and you know the oxygen level that I have. So let's see. So you need to first power switch, you have to on the power switch, just on it. You see the interface, it's showing something, but the result will not come now, and you know it's automatically going off. So what you have to do is just do this, and you know left hand, that finger, probably index finger, you have to put this just like this. Left hand, just keep it, keep it for a moment. Now see, now turn on the button. Now see, my pulse rate will come out. Yes, surely. see. So in that way, you can measure your oxygen level and heart rate. The first thing is, you know, you see SpO2, that is your actually oxygen level. Another one. So thank you very much for watching my video. Hope that you subscribe my channel and stay for new video. So I'm actually saying goodbye, but before goodbye, I've forgotten to ask you all that where you can find it. In its price probably, you know, 2000 to 2500. Actually, you can get in Bangladesh. It can also be bought around taka, you know, 1700 taka to 2000. You can get from online market or in the you know, pharmacy. So thank you very much. Stay good. Stay always fine and keep smiling. Thank you very much. No more today. I already made it, you know, 7 minutes. That will make you bold. So goodbye.